One, two, three, four!
I'm not afraid to die.
1, 2, 3, 4.
Yeah.
four.
The other part is the walk-up. you know, yeah. Which is. Now the B is a minor, the C sharp is a minor. Those are the only minors.
We got minors and C minors in this band.
And then the last line of it. That's kind of walk up A, B, D, E back to the end. I can do that. That's the inversion they do where they raise the bass line.
Right? We're doing that song, right?
That's all it is. So a lot of people that watch my music said, don't watch me. I want you to watch me because you didn't think that's me.
You're feeling good today. Feeling good to you.
And then for the solo, we're just doing the chorus part, not the verse.
You know, like the
beginning part, which is the chorus, for both the solos.
It's just the solo.
Extended E. Then it's to the verse.
Okay.
That we've been doing all right, but it's the chorus, which is the intro. So we did the intro, but we didn't do it on the chorus. It's like, what's going on? We just did it.
Okay, my shoe, 3, 4.
Thank you.
solo, we brought it down. So we're...
Thank you.
It's different inversions of a C minor, G minor, and F minor.
C minor, G minor, F minor?
Yeah.
Because I play with guitar at home.
Yeah, I do like different jazz inversions.
Okay.
Strums, you gotta perk it up.
Thank you.
stay on the F all the way until he starts singing.
Then I can't change. Then I'd have to stay on
the F. No, it does. It does.
Yeah,
whatever you do, that you get all
the way. Yeah, he's the root. He's always right. So you can change all over the root. You can play all over.
Yeah.
Right off the root.
Okay, so when he starts singing,
done.